Okay, looks like everything in the Overlook Hotel is up and running just fine. All the maintenance work is done, the heat's running. Okay, that takes care of that. Danny's asleep, finally. Wendy, I don't know where Wendy is, and I don't really care. As long as she's not here right now, it's perfectly fine by me. Lord knows I can't get any work done with that woman around. Alright, so now I can finally get some work done on my novel. Got my good old typewriter here. Got my liquid courage. Good old bourbon. Oh, that's good bourbon. Could use some ice though. I don't know where that Lloyd is when you need him, but it's definitely the best drink I had in, well, let me see. You know what? That's not important right now. Alright, let me get to work here. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro Tall Boy All Work and No Play makes Retro A Tall Boy. Yeah, I think that works. Okay, I've earned myself a little bourbon break. Hasn't it, Lady Bourbon? Yeah, I think, what, 3 years? Ever since that incident with Danny. I didn't mean to hurt him. I just knee threw my papers all over the place, the little weasel. So I yanked him up off the ground by the arm and I pulled a little bit too hard. It was a momentary loss of muscular coordination. A few square foot pounds of energy per second. But I haven't laid a hand on him since, and I haven't had a drink since, well, until today. It's the first time I've had a drink, but I never laid a hand on the boy today. That wasn't me. I think he's making it all up. I went to go check out room 237. There was no one there. Okay. Dozed off. Gotta finish this book. Gotta finish it. Okay, I'm on the very last page of my book. Let me finish this. Where's my axe?